am Maria Alto. I am an MFA fashion design student. I'm from a small town in Iowa. Fashion is important to me because it's really an art form, and that's how I look at it. I don't look at like the trends or things like that. I just look at it as wearable sculpture. I'm inspired by art, cities, you know, just shapes found in nature. I chose the online program because, quite honestly, it was one of the, I think it was the only MFA fashion design program, which was 100% online. I find the professors to be very involved. They're active on the forums and doing live meetings, and they really want you to succeed, even though you might be very far away from where they are. I'm here because I'm a finalist in the Comme des Garçons and Met Museum design competition. The winner gets an internship at Dover Street Market. It's a concept store which was created by Rei Kawakubo, which carries Comme des Garçons and other conceptual designers. Rei Kawakubo of Comme des Garçons has always been one of my favorite designers because she really pushes the limits of what's wearable, what's realistic, really. But it's clothing, but it's art. My name is Maria Alto, and I'm an artist.